The warning message indicating that your startup disk is almost full appears when there is no longer enough free space on your disk. Most often, this is due to having too many files occupying your Mac's hard drive, causing your free space to plunge to a dangerously low level. To resolve this issue, you need to free up some disk space. We recommend you do this with the help of a special all-in-one software called Mac Cleaner Pro. In this video, we will provide 4 particular tips on how to clean up your Mac startup disk using Mac Cleaner Pro. So, step number 1. Delete junk files. Junk files include downloads, cache files, language resources, and installation files. As a rule, all these files take up a significant part of your disk space and are of no use at all. Thanks to Mac Cleaner Pro, you can delete all these junk files at once. To do this, launch Mac Cleaner Pro and go to the Clean Up Mac tab. All junk files are already ticked. To remove them, simply click on the Clean Up button. Step number 2. Uninstall unused apps. Check your applications folder. The number of installed applications may sometimes exceed 100. In fact, many of these apps may not be used regularly or even at all. To uninstall unneeded apps, launch AppCleaner and Uninstaller from Mac Cleaner Pro. In the Applications tab, you will see all the apps you have. Select unneeded ones and click to uninstall them. Step number 3. Remove remaining files. Remaining files are the broken service files left after deleting the apps. Such broken service files are unnecessary and just take up your disk space, so you should remove them. For this, launch AppCleaner and Uninstaller from Mac Cleaner Pro, go to the Remaining Files section, select Unneeded Files, then click on the Remove button to delete them. Step number 4. Find and remove duplicate files. You may have created copies of documents or downloaded some files twice and later forgotten about it. Duplicate files take up a valuable disk space on your Mac. To rid your computer of unneeded duplicate files, launch the Duplicate Remover tool from the Mac Cleaner Pro window. Scan your home folder, then look through the duplicate files, folders, or unneeded similar media files. Select unneeded files and simply remove them. Now, there will be no more startup disk full messages to disturb you. To find more cleanup tips, follow the links under this video.